Lynda Cromar from LyndaCromar.com, and I'm giving you a welcome, at least to everybody in the U.S., for Happy Labor's Day. Maybe you've had the desire to just not do work today, and that's okay. That's your choice, if it's your business. And today, I am just thinking about how do you create enough business happening that you truly can take the time off? Think about that for a few minutes. You know, a lot of people will take the holiday off, whether they actually can or not. Then they're scrambling for the rest of the week to try to put it back together, often losing any momentum that they may have created. Now, I don't mean just one day. Sometimes it's a whole weekend. In this case, for most people in the United States, it actually started on Friday, and then it goes through Monday, and then we're back on Tuesday, and that's a half of a week that somebody might have taken off. Now, I didn't do that. Even though my business is actually in pretty good shape and momentum is starting to happen, well, is happening very well for me, as a matter of fact, I don't take every single day off. And then when a day comes, like today, I'm giving you a quick video, but my mom's, you know, having some problems. She has heart failure, and they call it congestive heart failure, and that causes her to have some pretty tough days. Her heart is hurting her today, so I am going to be spending the majority of my day running up and down the stairs, checking on her, getting her things, making her comfortable. But my business is still in progress and going because I have machined out many of the things that need to happen ahead of time. Creating the kind of atmosphere where that can be happening takes some time. It is not going to be overnight, and it is not going to be just 1 week and then 1 week on and 1 week off and 1 week on and 1 week off. That's kind of like running around on a flat tire. Just don't get any momentum at all from that. So do realize that it takes a constant push in your business, constantly building and building and building, friendshipping, relationshipping, all the time. And I'm doing that as we speak because I have things in place that help me with that, even if I can't be on the internet today. And I can share that with you if you actually want to become part of my Better Web Builder team. And that's a generic tool that I use to recruit people on the internet. And it's been awesome because I can actually help a lot of people. Even when I am asleep, I get new affiliates to talk to. Does that sound like something you'd be excited about? I think I would if I didn't know about it. So definitely click on that link below this blog. And let's get together and talk about how this can help you in your business. This is Lynda Cromar coming from you on Labor Day in the United States and going to enjoy the majority of my day enjoying taking care of myself, my family, and of course my mother that is ill and lives with me. Have an awesome day. We'll talk soon. Bye for now. Oh, get out of here. Why'd you mess that up?